Does this amuse you?
What are you?
Certainly not a common sight.
A real modern problem. Has he lost his mind?
Psst, it's you. Over here. It's you. Come here. Over here.
Chiela.
Ezio.
Leonardo.
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
Wait here. I will be back soon.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map where the machines' locations are found.
wearing this!
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Thank you. Your courageous example I would gladly follow.
Such pain as you... Quickly now.
There you go, sir. Mention me to your amigo.
What exactly prompted that outpouring of impertinence?
Unchanging. We must change to understand it. Its secrets will only be revealed through a careful study of the truth.
Who is this man?
He comes from Prussia. I hear he studies at the Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens. His mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the Earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
If the Borgia are involved, then so am I.
Is any question? There! Get him!
He's here!
My strength deserts me!
Who are you that defends without cause?
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you. Yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden. And that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me. Let's do it.
Imbecile!
What's your problem?
Watch your style.
Vincenzo di Vernazzano's crossing the road with the Lake of San Duarte will be blessed by the bringing out of Giotto the Sentinel.
I require assistance!
Follow my lead.
You will be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.
I've never seen a stranger, man.
Truly.
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
Bene, al lavoro.
Come on.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I leave today. And thanks to you, may kill more of the Borgia's Trucis, Gerani. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
Watch the weapon here.
Dio! Ready.
defensiveness.
What can I bring you this time, Ezio? I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
Let me guess, you need more designs. I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.